Hello everyone. Today, I would like to say good afternoon. Yes. And for today, I have topic for PLC GE tutorial again. And this section, I would like to show and share about the how to backup and restore the program of PLC GE using the Proficy Machine Edition software. Okay, so let's start together. Open the software first. Why we need to backup and restore? Because the backup is very important. For example, the PLC was burned or device was burned something. We have a spare part, but when we don't have the project file, we need to write the project again. We spend a lot of time for this writing, but when we have backup the project, we just restore and download to the new PLC after burn. So the process can run or working properly after we restore. Okay, so very important for backup. So how to back up this project? So it's very easy for PLC GE. If we want to back up this project, for example, the project one, this one, right click, back up, click back up, and then go, for example, to desktop. I create a new folder, for example, PLC GE backup, okay, and click save. Yes, one more for this project. Okay, backup, and then it will go automatic the folder that we create. Okay, that click save and backup one more project. Okay, and backup. Okay, so we already backup these four projects to our folder. Which folder? This one. Okay, we see four projects. The default of project it be in zip. Yes, zip already. Yes. And the next, for example, I restore this project. Sorry, I lost everything from this computer. For example, I restore this, destroy this project all. Okay, destroy all. And then if I have this backup project, I can restore. Yes, I can restore. No need to create the new program again if we want to download to our PLC. So open the project again. It's very easy for backup and restore for PLC GE. It's so slow a little bit for my computer, sorry. Okay, right now the software is already open, and we should restore the project from my folder, from this folder to the project file, project computer, right? So right click here, restore, and then click open. Okay, the project will come back. Okay, restore. restore. And the last one, restore. Okay. So if we want to open the project, we can open. Okay. For this one, I already connect to the PLC device, so I can download or I can online for monitor. Okay. It can connect. Okay. Here is online. Okay, online. So for this one, it's very easy for backup, but it's very important. So we must backup for programmer to keep the file, because if we don't have the backup file, we very difficult to create the new program. So we must backup it, okay? So thank you very much for watching my video, and the next video will see you again, okay? Thank you very much. Good luck for everyone. Bye bye.